me again, Bianca. Kasama ko ang aking family. Syempre, galing kami sa Simbang Gabi. It's the ninth day. Today is the last day of the Simbang Gabi. And eto nga, dahil medyo nagutom, we are going to eat what?
Batcha.
Batcha. Yan, i-introduce namin sa inyo ang pagkain Batcha. And sana maging educational to para sa atin lahat. Okay? So, samahan nyo kami.
Batcha, it is made of broth. Yung pinaka-broth lang siya ng sheep. Ang pinaka-explanation nila is like the part of the sheep. So, pwede kang mag-serve ng face, tongue, eyes, and brain. Pero ito, it's like, hindi nila sinerve sa amin yung head. Sinerve nila sa amin yung typical na meat ng sheep. Tapos, ito ang nakikita yung white. This is kubus. Kubus yan, yung Arabic bread. So, it was soaked sa soup ng Batcha, which is, this is ang soup. Yun yung pinakuluan nila ng matagal. How is it?
It's amazing.
Yeah. So, you have to squeeze lemon then.
Yeah.
Then you put...
Pagising talaga. Yung sa pump, parang nga siyang, ano? Ano sa atin?
Gulalo.
Sobrang sarap. Thank you!
good.
So how's the batch of kids?
Sarap po. Yeah. Oh, look at the meat. Look at the meat. How tender is the meat? It's like,
wow.
You can just segregate them easily. Bulalong-bulalong style. Kasi yung lasa ng lasang-lasa ng karne tapos squeeze ng lemon, may sili, paminta.
Okay.
Enjoy!
Kakain na rin ako. Actually, Batcha is the favorite of my son, this boy.
And?
Lagi siya, and syempre yan. lagi silang nagsasabing, Ma, Pa, please, Batcha tayo, Batcha. Pero lagi kami walang time. Kasi napakalayo nito. So now is the only time that we have kasi wala ang pasok. And then, pagkagaling namin ng simbang gabi, we had to drive coming here. Ilang minutes from the church?
20
minutes from the church. Walang traffic yan ha, 20 minutes. So, kung may traffic na, so makaabot din ng almost 1 hour. Anyway, sige, kakain muna ako. Guys, nabitin kami kanina sa isa. So, umorder pa kami ulit ng another round. Eto na naman.
Because we like
afternoon.
Afternoon?
Yeah.
Because we like this one.
Puno na naman siya, so hindi na natin kung kakayanin ang busin. Woo! Kain! Hindi kami makapagsalita because we are so busog. Buto na lang, nasa na ba? Buto na lang ang naiwan, diba?
Traditional ng Arabic breakfast, which is they call Batcha, parang bulan. It's very good for in the morning, heavy. Yeah, definitely we enjoy.
Ayan, tapos na po kaming kumain, busog na busog!
Grabe, I mean, this is sulit. Sa halagang 3 dinars, busog kaming apat, you know? That's like 400 pesos, pero... Grabe, it's like heavy yes. Breakfast.
Yes, tama. Galing kami sa Puyat. Nagsimbang gabi and then nagutom. Pumunta dito at kumain ng Batcha. Ngayon, uwi kaming busog.
Pero yes. Definitely, babalik kami for more items, ha?
Uwi na kami. Finally, tapos na kami kumain. Galing kami, dami interruption kanina. Anyways, guys, kung gutom kayo at na-miss nyo ang sabaw na masarap, mag-Batcha kayo.
Puntahan niyo po yan dito sa Samahij. Nandito lang siya matatagpuan near going to Marasi area. Somewhere inside. Pagtanong niyo lang yun kung nasan yung Parakal restaurant. Okay. Everybody knows the place. And
yes.
It's very recommendable.
Promise.
Sulit po promise. Talaga. Ask the boys.
Super good. Sulit. Yeah, even though it's a little far, it's still worth it.
Yes. So again, maraming salamat po. This has been your good friend Bianca together with my family. Bye and Merry Christmas!
Bye!